So it's been a while since I went back to My Little Pony's first incarnation. The last time I did it was to review the first special, Rescue at Midnight Castle, which I did mostly because T-Rex showed up again in Friendship is Magic. Now, I'm probably not going to be covering the entire series because God knows I have enough MLP-related content to talk about for at least a few more months. Believe me, we'll get to that. But in the meantime, last year, well, 2 years ago technically, the movie based on Friendship is Magic came out. And while I will be covering that pretty soon, that wasn't the first time that an MLP movie got a theatrical release. Yep, 31 years earlier, the first TV series was kicked off by My Little Pony the Movie in 1986. Which, dear God, has the franchise really been around that long? Actually, no, it's been around even longer, since the first My Little Pony dolls came out in 1981. Yeesh, even Transformers hasn't been around that long. Well, Diaclone actually came out a year earlier, but they weren't rebranded as Transformers until 1984, so technically it's still true. Anyway, while the movie was conceived by Hasbro and Sunbow, it was actually one of the first efforts of a Korean animation studio called Acom, who animated it during a huge rush with Toei Animation stepping in to help out. And the first 10 episodes of the My Little Pony and Friends cartoon that followed, or at least the actual pony-related shorts from it, served as a sort of sequel to the movie, collectively called The End of Flutter Valley. Yeah, this series was all about recycling material. Rescue at Midnight Castle and another special called Escape from Katrina aired before the movie in 1984, but they were re-edited down into episodes of the TV series, serving as the two-season finales. But like I said, we're technically not here to talk about the My Little Pony and Friends TV series, just where it began. Although if you do want to see someone talk about it, technically Rowdy already has. But regardless, it's time to take a trip back to the 80s and see how a lot of kids were introduced to the magical talking horsey show. This is My Little Pony the Movie from 1986.